We are back with the elite climber who's speaking out this morning after surviving a terrifying fall in Yosemite National Park.
Emily Harrington lost her grip and tumbled down El Capitan, a vertical rock formation. But another legend in the sport was in the right place at the right time to save her life.